when reaching for the future.
Extreme close-up!
So this is how Cocoon looks from the inside.
That's right, I forgot. This is your first time here.
Yep.
Kubo!
What is that?
Look out!
Fire!
is suffering an energy shortage. You know what I heard? They might be shutting down this site pretty soon. It's all because of Atlas. It's too unsafe with him around. But there's still so much I want to explore.
We asked the army for help with this investigation. It seemed like the only reasonable thing.
The people at the academy are so picky.
What a unique little pet. Well behaved, too. Is he a monster of some sort?
We call him Piggy Kitty.
Bobo!
Piggy Kitty? What a perfect name! What? The monster turned into crystal.
Servant of time, daughter of chaos, unto the world unseen, the untamed you guide.
What do you know? It talks.
Wait, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Guide the untamed?
Your power over monsters, Koopo.
Over monsters?
Now that you mention it, lightning has...
appear along with Atlas? If Atlas is a weapon built by humans, they must have designed a way to stop it.
And that machine showing up is no coincidence.
Right.
Two choices. We try that new device and hope it controls Atlas. Or do it the old-fashioned way and fight him head on. No regrets, no looking back.
Hey, Mog, what do you think about all this?
I think... I like Sarah more than I like Noel. Koopo.
Ouch. You know I have feelings, right?
Where are we? machine's working.
Let's see what it does, yeah?
Let's. Hope this actually lets us control Atlas.
All we can do is pray. Here goes nothing.
Nah!